So you're out shooting with a new Canon R5 and everything's going great. That is, until it overheats. Here's how to reset the timer. Once it overheats, shut down the camera and open the battery door. You're going to want to insert something into this hole right here. You can use a key, but my fingernail works fine because my hands are the size of a child. Now power back on the camera, go over to the date and time, and move the date ahead by one day. Now just eject the battery, reinsert it, and power back on the camera. And the timer is reset and you can go back to shooting. This tip comes from visionrogue.net and his comments over on the EOS HD forum. Be sure to subscribe for a full user guide to the Canon R5 and much more.